everybody. Welcome back to another awesome day, another awesome vlog. We are back at Disney on a beautiful day. We're gonna go on a cruise around the jungle. Let's go.
It's been sticky humid for you.
Did they ask for a gap? Okay, let's do this. Welcome aboard, friends. Welcome aboard. Watch your head, watch your steps, use those handrails, and have a seat where your lovely boat loaders tell you to have a seat there, friends. Yeah, you guys can come close on this side. Yeah, I'll lay to the front here. Don't worry, I don't worry. I'm Skipper Avi, and I'm going to be your guide for the next 5 days in San Romantic Nights. Hey. Now, as I go into the jungle, but I really don't pay attention to where I'm going, let's talk about safety, shall we? Please remain seated throughout our journey. Please keep all your arms, hands, legs, fingers, sheets inside the boat away from the sides, and please, please watch your little ones. Because I'm not going to. Yeah. Right now, we're going to the rainforest. You know, it rains about 365 days a year here. Think about it, it's almost every day. Oh, if you guys look closely over here on our right-hand side, folks, you're going to see our very first line of wildlife. Yeah. You know, these guys, they like to stand on their hind legs and travel in packs. They mostly consume churros and turkey legs. But what you really want to do is you're going to watch out for the little ones. They're those little ones. Oh, they can latch on to you from 18 to 35 years. Yeah. Just ask my mom. Here now, entering the sacred bathing pool of the Indian elephant. Go ahead and feel free to take a hike back. You'll see my buddy Squirt. Can you guess why we call him that? Hey, Squirt. How you doing, buddy? You know, I brought some friends for you to see. Oh, he went down to reload. Oh, everyone gets down. I'm not kidding. Okay, I'm kidding. It's right here. Hey. Whoa. That sounded dangerous. Okay, closer. Around. Yeah, but just to be safe though, don't make any sounds like a banana, okay? they find that very appealing. Yeah. Oh, if you guys look closely over here on our left hand side, folks. Yeah, if you look closely, oh, right through there. If you look closely, right through there, you're gonna see absolutely nothing. Yeah. And just up ahead, that's the beautiful, beautiful Schweitzer Falls. Yeah, but don't worry, we're not gonna go through it, no. Turning down the Nile River of Africa. Yeah. It goes on for Niles, and if you don't believe me, well then, here's the Nile. Yeah. Over here on the left, you know, that's an African bull elephant. He's known for his long tusks, big ears, and perfect memory. Fun fact. Oh, look, here's another one. You know, I actually want to try and do something, all right? Hey, you ready? Speak. Louder. Hop in. Yeah. We'll cut this out for next time. We are now approaching the Great African Veldt. We're going to see a variety of wildlife coming up here, friends. We got some zebras. Over here on the right, those are wildebeest. Oh, and those tall ones in the back. Those are trees. Yeah. Oh, and here we have a family of lions enjoying their favorite treat, zebra on the rocks. Yeah. And they're sharing it together with pride. Oh, look. Can you believe what I'm seeing here, folks? Can you believe what I'm seeing? That must be a 1, 3, 5, 7, a million rocks on that beach. That's a lot of rocks. Oh, look, gazelle over here on our left. Wow. You know, you really don't see those all the time, do you? Entering a pool of dangerous hippopotami. You know, the local natives tell me that if you see them wiggling their ears or blowing bubbles, they just might attack the boat. They did that to 6 of our boats yesterday, but don't worry, only 5 of them were mine. Alright, I'm gonna try and scare them off with a gun. Cover ears, guys, cover ears! See, that scared them stiff. Yeah, you can tell by the blank look they have on their faces, yeah. Just like the looks you guys got on yours. Looks like we're entering headhunter territory. You know, I hear this is a terrible place to be headed. Yeah, but over here on our right hand side, we've got some local native arts and crafts. Yeah. I think they call that a sculpture. Oh, and here are those very same natives performing a song and dance for you. Let me see if I can translate. You put your left foot in, you take your left foot out. It sounds like a bunch of hokey pokey to me. Let's get out of here. Yeah. Uh-oh. I don't know. There's warriors on my left up there. Everyone is up. They're about to attack you. There we go, there we go, there we go. I should have been bolder with that delivery. Alright, I still think that joke is rock solid. Pretty marvelous, actually, but a lot of people take it for granted, though. Seems a little fishy here. It's kind of quiet here in the Amazon basin, though. Oh no, piranhas, piranhas, man-eating piranhas, let's get out of here. Man-eating piranhas, man-eating piranhas. Waiting to kill the deer calling, they're only man-eating. They only want the men. Oh, here we have a python sitting in a tree. H-I-S-S-I-N-G. First comes love. Then comes asphyxiation. Oh, it's a really constricting relationship. All I hear is our buddy Trader Sam. You know, he's the head salesman here in the jungle. But business has been shrinking, so he does have a deal for you today. Just two of his heads for one of yours. Hey, no matter which way you slice it, you'll always come out ahead. And that's Ellie. A lot of people think that's water coming out of her tongue, but it's not. Yeah. And friends, we're now approaching the most dangerous part of our journey. That's right. The return to civilization, so give yourselves a hand. You have just survived the world famous jungle cruise. Yay! Now, as we approach a dog, friends, make sure you keep all your arms, hands, legs, fingers, feet, fins, tails, elbows inside the boat away from the sides, and please do remain seated, because after all, only crazy people stand up on a moving boat, right? Okay. Well, fun's over. Whew. Get up. Sorry, that was rude. Please, get up. If you're on my left, you'll get held down by the elbow here.
Alright everybody, thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed our video. Don't forget to smash the thumbs up button and don't forget to subscribe. Bye!